Did you know this about Tombstone? In the scene where Doc Holliday and Wyatt Earp say their final goodbyes, Val Kilmer had his hospital bed filled with ice. This helped give the actor chills, a symptom likely felt by the real Doc due to his tuberculosis. It also helped Kilmer better embrace how the real Doc might say goodbye to his best friend in such a painful condition.